Hello and welcome back to my now smiling party. Well, one of my characters learned charm in the last with the last level up, and I think it's respite makes poison slower, but I don't want to be poisoned, and I am mostly not poisoned, so I think it's maybe more important to have charm. I don't know exactly where it is used. It seems sometimes when you talk or when you when you talk to somebody, it might work, but yeah. It's simply that I don't know. I know that respite is not very important the most of the time, and charm, I don't know when it's important, so I take charm, and yeah, maybe it helps. So let's leave and get back to earning some experience points. Next level is, I think, at 3,000 or 2,000 XP. Spiders got away, yes. Which I will take the fight, yeah. Yes, let's make it a bit faster, but I want to see if the witch casts some spells. It's only a physical attack, Jinxen. Yeah, and 160 gold and 66 XP only from one witch. It's quite good, I think. Yes, and I want to save. Yes. So, gain a new level. How many XP are needed? 393. So at 2K, it's the next level. Okay, I know that. No, two witches, but a skill spider that poisons my stuff. I don't want to be poisoned. I said it already. Let's see, what do we find else here in this forest? I might go into the desert, but in my opinion, I'm too weak for the desert yet. It's not that. Bandits in the fourth row. Oh, God. It would be very much gold, but until I got the bandits beaten, they would have stolen all my stuff, and this nearly 20 bats would have killed me since I got no equipment. They got. Yeah. They would do more and more damage the more equip would get stolen. I want to go here, I think. I will visit this other. Here's somewhere around here, I think there was a temple, but I'm not sure where. Ah, here it is. Yes. Good. I saved there, and now I know where the other temple is. There's a third temple in the eastern forest. That's easy enemies, but that's no problem. I will kill them. I couldn't run, so I simply kill them. There's a third temple to the right. I get no XP, it's normal. Around here, and there is a second mini town around here. I won't tell you where the other dungeons and towns are, but I can say that much. Yeah, let's head back into the forest here and see if we can earn some more XP and maybe some money without getting killed or. Oh, that's a quite damaging spell. Most of the spells the enemies are casting are spells that I can learn too, but it's let's say it's you need a quite a high level to learn these spells. Normally I wouldn't take this fight, but since it's only bandits that steal some stuff, I think I can beat them before they deal too much chaos in my equipment. slash slash Something stolen from Alice White when I didn't see it. Second Bandit is dead. Third Bandit is dead. And fourth Bandit is dead. Stolen Mystic Cape. That's from Alice White when I have to look. But it's not that important, I think. That's. But that's it. The Cribbit nevertheless. Maybe it was Alice? Yeah, I was right. So, she has her equipment back. Did I find a ruler? No, I wasn't sure. Oh yeah, I can win this fight. It might be that the... Oh, it's a dark elf summons something, but maybe I will kill it before it summons another enemy. 200 gold and some XP. It's good. I think for this little fighting and nearly no damage or no damage, let's say, it's a good amount of XP and gold. No, I don't want to visit it yet. I want to get more XP. Fight. Use options. Dwarves can do some harm, but two dwarves. I think I can kill them before they kill me. Yeah, critical hit. Oh, 5 damage to Alice. She doesn't have that much HP left. Let's hope that that he attacks someone else. Yeah. Kill him! Yay, 200 gold pieces. That's good. Let's go back to town here a bit. Yeah, we can kill these gnomes, I think. Oh, I can make it faster now. Yeah, let's head back to town and heal everyone so I'm not that exposed to range damage. I didn't expect. Ranged enemies, but I hope they don't kill Alice. I couldn't run the first. I couldn't run the first time, and I don't want to run now when I already. I already killed two of them, but. It's quite dangerous, as you will see with Alice. She might die here. One is left. Please kill him. Yeah, good. Good job. So, we want back to the healer. Let's head back there. Maybe I should make some more Let's Plays in English, so once a week is a bit, it's not really that good of a training, I'd say. If I would make every Let's Play in English, it would maybe be but I want to stay with German. I am taking some of the ideas for Let's Plays from some English Let's Players that I don't see them see the games I am playing that often. So I think it's a good idea, but it's not that I watch so much Let's Plays from German Let's Players, so yeah, I might be wrong there. Yeah. Do we want to travel a bit to the east? Let's go there, I will try it. Let's hope we don't die in the desert. Eight Skeletons. They deal a bit of damage, but it's okay. But I don't think the XP they give are worse than damage they will deal. Should we try it? I will see. No, I couldn't run, so I will kill them. Let's try Mind Fight. I don't know if it works against skeletons. Oh yeah, it works. Cool! The skeletons have a mind. I can attack! Yay! And they don't deal that much damage. I thought it would be worse, so it's okay. Let's kill them off and be happy about the XP. Two skeletons per round, it's quite good. Critical hit, yeah, and mind fight. Yeah, good gold and some XP. I think it was okay. Magic Lord, yeah, this fight we can absolutely take on, even if he casts some bad spells. Oi! 60 XP for an enemy. And there's the other small town. Yes, I want to enter Verik. I hope it's not that. I don't know what the problem here was. Welcome, my friends. I am Larry, a friend of Lorena. If you need a bed, just ask. Accept. Even she plans to build a city here, and Larry will become the major, so he says. Let's search here. No, nothing. Nothing. I am searching these houses. Sometimes there is something to find here. Tools for building houses and streets. Nothing. Search. Nothing. What is in here? There are some people. Oh, he was finished yet. You see some shelves. There are a lot of little Opitar bags around. Opitar is the drug they are dealing with here, and in the long run I want to find the ones that deal with the Opitar and maybe get them. But it was a clue about Rowena wants to build a town here, and I found some Opitar here, so you might think of sorry, I I choked for a moment. You might think of there's something not quite in the something is wrong there. If Rowena wants to build a town here and you find drugs in here, maybe Rowena has something to do with all this. You might think. Okay, I will show you the second town. Yes, I want to enter Bataya. Bataya has the advantage that the town hall is not that far away from the entrance, so I can simply save here. Yes, and I may talk to the principal here. Moon City. The old problem. Origin of the cult. What's a cult? The cult is the only force on the march able to stop the dreamers. Okay. Dreamers. Rotten, filthy people and dangerous. Neon. You don't know anything about you? Rowena, sure, I know Rowena. She's the principal of Moon City. Did good work until a few months ago. Oh. I don't know what to ask there. What time is it, by the way? It's now Wednesday? Midnight. Does he know about Berek? No. Pattaya. I hope you like our city. City? Healer. In every big town, this is a big town, there's a healer, but if you go to further into the towns, you will pay more for the healer. So Brataya, the healer, is I think twice as expensive as Moon City healer, and in the third city that comes later, there's an even more expensive healer. I think I will leave him now. Oh no. Exit? Yes. And now, should I stay here? They are quite hard to fight, the enemies in here. Yes, I want to leave. I did say I might want to fight some enemies around the temple there. It's not the desert, it's like an oasis. And maybe let's try the enemies there. They are a bit harder since there are some like fire demons and stuff, but oh, and trolls and ogres and earth ghosts. Everything I don't like here, so we couldn't get away. I should have mindfighted the dwarves there. It's dangerous. Let's see if we can run here. Hill dragon. We have a dragon here. I don't want to fight a dragon, but they want me to fight the dragon. Let's hope I can beat the ogres with mind attacks. Can't get hold of it, so we can't beat them with mind attacks. Let's try to run again. Setup chance. So I will try to mind fight the troll. Oh, it's dead. Buddy, 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 buddy. Mind, hill dragon, mind, hill dragon. Yes. The hill dragon has many, many mind points, so it will, yeah, it will not be that easy to kill him with psychic attacks. But I will try it. Maybe the others take some time, and until then, maybe the dragon is dead. I don't want to. Oh, yeah, I don't want to face this dragon in melee combat. It's quite dangerous. Maybe I should move Triss to this third location and exchange her with Victor, but then I can't critical hit hill dragon maiden. Body, mind, mind. Yes. He mentally attacks someone. It's okay. Critical hit, please. 37 damage. Ooh. Please kill him. Kill the dragon. Yeah, critical hit. 186 XP. I think it's not worth the damage we got, but it's an exciting fight, I think. So, yeah. For the fun of it, I think it was worth it. One, I want to heal especially Victor now, so we might survive. I think I will, before the next episode, I will get some XP off camera and fight some stuff so I can level up, and when we make the next episode, we can maybe, yeah, level up and learn the first spells. We'll see. I think I will do it that way. Oh, someone is got a spell and so it's not Victor. No, Victor killed both witches in one turn. Yeah. Good money. I don't want to talk to you. Leave me alone. Let's search for some minutes since it's getting daylight at the moment. Yeah. Cure. Yes. It's quite expensive already. As you may see here. With every level it gets more expensive, but you, since you get more strange and stuff, it's not that big of a problem, I'd say. That are all. So this mind shield thingy makes reduces the damage simply by making you get half of the mental damage you would get. He did 37 damage, but it was way less when I healed him. I shouldn't have run. Yeah. I wanted to fight, but I hit the wrong button. So let's save. Yeah. Let's see how many XP I got. 2100. Oh, 50 XP, so I might get them now and level up now, so we can do it already in this episode. Wouldn't be that bad, I think. Like 35 XP I need, I think. Yes, or let's say 30. Ha! I hit it, I always forget it. One. Yeah. I'm controlling everything with the keyboard at the moment. Sometimes you can and have to use the mouse, but it's not that much. Oh, no enemies here? Everyone was running away from me, or what? Oh, 14 bats. No, it takes so long. Yeah, let's see. Maybe we can kill them quite fast. And that should be enough XP if I can kill them all. Yeah, they don't deal damage, so it's okay. I think it's okay. If you find something you would want me to change in this let's play, tell me in the comments. I would like to hear some critics from you, so I can get better with let's playing and even with my English language. Oh, good XP, good money, but I don't know if I survive it. Let's see. This is simply my level and I want it, yes. Mentally attacks, Dark Elf casts, Edwin resists. That's okay. Yeah. Okay. I didn't see what the Dark Elf did. Mentally attacks, okay. It's not so bad, and now he is dead. Yeah. Two dwarfs left. One. And we got all. 1000 gold. That's good. That's good. Oh, one more. I wanted to level up now. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have fought this fight. Yes, That must be enough XP for everyone. So let's level up! Gain a new level, Rick. Body, mind, magic points. Strange. That's good. New talent, Poplar. We have Poplar at Heidi's magic abilities. 15, 4, 5, it's okay. Dexterity is not so good. Trapper. Trapper means more enemies, I think. Isn't it? I don't know. Victor, body points, mind point, magic points. Intelligence, oh god. Get some strange, please. Light, light. I was reading about the good things, but I was using it earlier in my earlier playthrough when I was younger, but I didn't see what it does. I did use it, but I don't know anymore. 11 magic points only. Let's add dexterity. No magic ability. Not a good level up there. 4, 14, 14. Intelligence, that's good. 4, 17, 23. Oh yeah. Dexterity. Armor. This could increase armor protection of the entire party. Yeah. Do I want to get rid of some spells or do I want to get less physical damage? That's the question. I don't know exactly. Yeah, let's take this for the moment. How much money and how much ratios do I have left? 1,000 ratios and nearly 3,000 gold. That's good. Now we need 2k XP, so at 4k the next level up can happen. Next time, in the next episode, I will try to learn my first spell with Triss, a healing spell, but before that I need to find some runes. Especially the life room. I can either find it in the second city we were in, or I can find it in the wilds when searching. And I know all the spots of all hidden runes. So yeah, I will see. I will have to look where I found what runes. If they are random or if I get specific runes. Yeah. But for now, that's all for today, and we'll see you hopefully next time. Bye bye.